Guys, welcome to another Minecraft survival episode. I told you guys I'd make another one of these, and I haven't in a while, so I'm making another one right now. And yeah, I am just going to get some supplies and just get out. Thing is, I have a mining spot and I can't find it. Don't really want to go in there because my armor, I have leather armor on. So I'm just going to like make a little mine right here. Nope. And right here's what I need. I'm still just gonna mine down because I'm actually going to make a mine. And then all the stone that I get from the mine, that's what I'll use. Okay, I thought I just heard something like fall, so I'm gonna be careful because I feel like, ooh, coal, perfect, right there. Seventeen is just enough, perfect amount. Put that right there. Start mining. Coal. Coal. I really do need to make some torches. But since I played, I did make like a little house slash hut thing. And yeah. I don't see anymore because the graphics are horrible right now. And right there's my little mine. And right here it is. It's just like a little, little huts. I'm destroying this hut, but that hut is my supply hut. That hut is my, food and, well, this has all of my things in it that I don't need to carry. And this cooks them. And this is usually where I sleep. So I need to go make a stone sword and a axe. Because I need this. Okay. Now, stone sword. I'm gonna go get some food. Don't worry, I'll make two. And then axe, I'll make, oh man, I just made two wooden axes. I'll make two of those axes. And as you see, I don't really need wood. But, yeah. I just sort of collect it because I'm going to probably be going somewhere else, and like to build an actual house. I mean, I may just stick with this and upgrade it because I'm trying to get to different trees. Like, I really want to connect to that tree and that tree, but they're really far away. And I have enough wood to do it. I know I do. I just think I should connect to that tree, make like a big old base on there, And then, I don't know, but I will make more episodes in the future. But right now, I need to go destroy this little hut. Okay, I'm crouching. I'm gonna crouch. Hey, Cassie.
Morning.
Oh, do you know the airplane flying thing on the Wii? You can fly around. There's this thing called Dogfight where there's little lasers and we have balloons on the back. And I really want to fight each other because it's only two player. Okay, I am going to destroy this hut really quick. Because this is a unuseful hut. But I'll make it into something. I don't know what I'm going to make it into. I'm going to make it into something. And I'm not doing this because I need wood. I know I have enough wood. It's sort of, I don't know what it's going to be, but yes, now I'm going to go get some food. I might start connecting this way too, because over here has some big trees too. Creeper. I'm gonna go down and fight this creeper. Come on, bud. No way. He was climbing up the vine. Come on. Ooh, I got him. Right here's a couple saplings that I placed and they never grew. But yeah, now I need to go get some food. Ooh, another cave. Let me get some chicken. Chicken gives you so much food health. I guess. Another cave. Need to I spy for some chickens and cows. I saw them when I was up in my home, but I can't find them. I see a pig, I think. That's not a pig. So I'm surprised I haven't found a creeper yet. Here's a cow. Chicken. Thank you. Okay, I have no idea where I am, but right there's my house. That's a sheep. Okay, I am just going to get a little bit more stone, head back to my house, and then make another video. Okay. Can I head over to my friend's house?
Not too long, it's up.
Okay. Okay, it's getting dark, and I don't like dark because I'm not a very good fighter. Okay, where's my house? No. Don't tell me I lost my house. I didn't lose my house. I'm just not looking hard enough. I'm gonna head this way because I think I saw my house like behind me. Okay, look for hills because my house is like up on a hill. Come on. Where's the hill? That way. I see my house. See it? Barely in the distance. I'm just gonna have to go tree traveling. No, I'm not. It's okay. I'm probably gonna run into a couple mobs. Get into my house. But let's see. Okay, over there. Okay, what just happened? What am I getting hit from? Build, 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 build. Oh, right there is a zombie. But where's my house? Oh, I was heading this way. I think I got rid of all my wood. I did, all except for 16 planks. Whew. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, I'm pretty close. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go for it. Okay, if I get, oh no, that was a bad decision. Now if I get hit by an arrow twice or get punched by a zombie twice, I'm dead. Okay. I cannot fall. Yeah. Bed, sleep. Right here. Run, jump, sleep. That's going to be the end of the video, guys. Thank you so much. Okay. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And I will see you guys next video.